Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a contact to favorites on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a contact to favorites, first open the Contacts app. You can search for this on the app screen if you can't find it. Within here, look for the contact you want to make a favorite and tap on them. This should now show their contact page. And now you need to tap on where it says Favorites at the bottom. The star should turn gold, and that means this contact is now a favorite. Now, when you head back to the homepage of the Contacts app, you'll see this contact in a separate Favorites section at the top. That's how to add a contact to favorites on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.